Hello, my name is Hope. I'm 24, and I would like to tell you my story about how Destino has been a part of my life for the past year. I'm 24 years old, and it's been about 6 years since I've been in school. In the 6 years, I went through an intense drug addiction that took control of my life. I went to a faith-based transition home for women called Grace House, where I learned how Jesus could save my life if I let him, how he could make me new, and how I could lean on him for everything. After the transition home program ended, I stayed on and worked there, and I still work there even now. I had the opportunity to start school, and I was really, really nervous about it, coming from such a fast-paced life to leaning on the Lord. It just the contrast in between. I was worried about reintegrating into the real world, so I was nervous. And when I started school, my friend, she signed up for Destino at a tabling event, and she told me about it. And I was really relieved to know that there were Christians on campus reaching out to other people. I signed up and I started attending Destino. It was amazing. Coming out of Grace House from a very sheltered environment to a college setting, I was nervous that I wouldn't mix well, that I would reach a culture shock or something. So being around people who believe in Jesus, like I do, helped me feel safe. Destino made me feel like I had a family on campus that I could just have community with, have fellowship with, and turn to. This semester, I took the opportunity to start leading a Bible study for Destino. And 6 years ago in my addiction, I would have never, ever thought that that was something I'd be doing. Lost and broken in the world, I never had these types of aspirations for myself, but when God made me new, He made me a whole new person, and He has put this in me to be able to lead, to be able to encourage others that Jesus can heal their brokenness, that He is the source of our strength, that He can redeem them. That is what I've come to know about our Lord, and what I hope others come to know about Him as well.